Okay, so happy. You made my day. Because in the morning, somebody showed me such a shitty experiment. Oh, man, I have to make some progress. No, I would call them, you couldn't destroy my Friday. Yeah, honestly, oh, man, are you joking? After 1 week, this is whatever you have done? My son can't do better than this. Yeah, well done. I'm so
Right.
happy with this. Well done.
My friend here, Justin, he's already taken. And he's cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Swamps.
Cracked at Fortnite, my guy. Water bottle flip, basketball trick shot. Here we go. Suck it, baby.
They're probably going for heli.
Yep.
Hostile sighted.
Sighting in.
Oh my god, I got him! Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Nice. I'm pretty sure that was the pilot as well.
Holy
it's crashed.
Dude. You should Holy send shit. That to YouTube. Oh, I don't know.
It wasn't the pilot. They were parachuting. They were already parachuting out. And I got one of them.
Hey, yo, YouTube, I think you'd like this.
Hey, you said that. Send it to YouTube.
Clip that shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, to the right, to the right.
Where are you?
Nowhere.
You're not in Antarctica, are you?
That made me jump. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was really terrifying. Jesus.
Never go to electrical, eh?
Oh my god.
That I'm like, I haven't been to electrical throat. In a while.
I still didn't even find my task.
No.
Fucking hell. That scared me so.
Yeah.
What?
Hold on! He's fucking going! I got self-revive.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Watch
oh
me clutch
my
this.
God, Connor just got slammed.
Your health.
Oh no.
Go ahead, go.
Dude, you
and they're chasing.
Flying on you.
They're chasing.
Oh, they're getting shot at by someone else.
I'm out of here.
Oh my
Holy
god,
shit.
Hayden, you got.
You dodged like every bullet.
I don't know what. Dude, that scream. Bro, you dip.
You're like keep going and the fucking critical damage is still on.
Oh, I just saw a dude running across the hall.
Yep. That's what made me scream.
Oh, I'm jumping. Alright, I'm down. I'm down.
Ah! Ah! What I do? Oh my god, dude, I can't fucking play this game. I can't actually play this game. I can't play this game, bro. I can't play this game. I can't play this game, dude. I can't, dude. Alright. I'm about to, I don't know, play something. I mean, you guys are welcome to join, but I don't know.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do my Fallout shelter and then I'll join you.
I don't know what we're playing.
Oh, I missed them,
no!
Bro. Yes.
No.
Bro, that. You know what you have to do now, Hayden?
What?
You have to clip that.
No, I'm not fucking clipping that.
Oh, voice break compilation.
No, no. Yes, no. Hayden, you have to do it.
I don't wanna. What, is
I don't wanna shame myself.
Is this gonna be the fucking first clip of the voice crack compilation?
Please, dude. Scatter them out. You have to. You have to.
No, dude. It's so bad.
They're quick cards. Just quick cards,
quick cards.
Man. It's all good.
Alright, I'll try.
Yeah.
This has to be the fucking best play.
Enemy throwing
sentry. Has to be the best play.
right as that.
For sure. Losing alpha. There's no way I didn't get it. Taking charge.
Good job, team.
I had to get it. If I didn't get best part of that. All mission goals reached. Fuck off. Three. Killed him. Four. Five. I just got a fucking six kill one and I didn't even get it. You're kidding.
Connor, did you press the elevator button?
No.
I definitely recommend pressing it.
Throwing C4 charge.
Did you do that to my horde?
Maybe.
You absolute cock nugget.
It's my Christmas present.
This is your fault.
It would have been worse if I wasn't didn't do it.
I had a good thing going.
I don't have my Aether shirt. Hello.
Hayden.
God, you have no idea what the fuck I just walked past and got away with.
Please, save me.
Oh yeah! Oh my god, that was fucking.
You won. What's the problem with that? You lose, your fight is over.
You're up, soldier. Now go. Yes, I won. But how I won?
Motherfucker!
What?
No.
This fucking death cab just screamed, motherfucker!
Oh, stop it. Oh, we got raid.
Nice.
Boys, the lobbies work or not?
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh no, yeah. I set him off. No.
Oh my god, stop.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Yeah, stop, it's a little weird.
Why is this happening?
Dude, we've got sex offender in the
lobby.
The lobby's
not gonna work, boys, I'm just telling you now.
Shit, apparently I broke their lobby.
Sure. I wanna play a game.
I wanna play a game as well.
Just believe.
Pray to
traits, David Bondar, everyone right now.
Please, Von D.
Dear Von D.
What the fuck kind of lobby did we get into?
What happened?
No! Oh, I hear him. I closed the door myself! I'm dead.
Thank you.
Hey, fuck. Give me a game. Oh my god.
Oh, that was terrifying.
It's got friends. His friend's coming. Did you reload? I don't think you did.
Holy fucking shit! Oh my god!
I actually jumped, like.
Dude, holy shit!
That actually scared the fuck out of me.
Fuck! Anyone need this? Don't do that shit again, bro! Fucking hell! this is a fucking horror game.
See, made me jump a little bit.
Holy shit, like, I shot my pants.
Switching rally. Is this guy meant to be T-posing? I feel like my game's a bit broken. Why did that happen again? That sounded like a Mia. What the hell? That sounded exactly like a Mia.
Oh, there's a dude right there.
Oh shit, they're behind us, Hen.
Wait, what? Where?
Yeah, they're south. Do you want me to drop you a,
I've got weapons.
Self-revive kit?
I don't think you can drop those. Oh, up on the top, on the top.
Yeah, that's cool.
He's around that kind of pushing.
James, use your self-res kit. Come on, Wahoo Finance.
Someone's getting rezzed.
Hostile sighted.
Oh, shit. Suck your mom!
Fuck.
If you survive, you earn your freedom. Who was the one? Who said suck your mom?
It was me.
Dude, that got me, oh my god. Just the tone of voice.
I'm gonna suck your mom.
That's what it sounds like, dude.
Dude, spawn split.
Oh, holy shit.
Yes, Hayden.
Dude, he's fucking running.
Connor, that's what it sounded like. Oh, I'm such a
man. That car would never come for me, and I'm too powerful. Yeah, that's rubbish.
They know you're a king.
Did I just hear a window break?
Yep.
Oh shit.
It's time to go. It's time to go.
He's right on your tail.
Oh yeah, no, they are on you.
What?
No, dude, I thought they were at the ladder as well.
Yeah,
man.
I heard them like it, but they're obviously down below.
Oh my god.
Zero kills, boys. Let's go.
What happens if I go into the Baton Man's room?
Nothing, he's not hostile.
No, what do you mean he's not hostile?
He didn't attack me.
Did you go into his room?
Yeah.
Well, don't walk up to him. Holy shit. Don't worry, he's not hostile. Walks in, fucking gets smacked.
Smacks you across the jaw.
So you can't just say shit, bro. You're fucking hopeless. You stupid cunt. Just running around everywhere like a fucking idiot, bro. Like a fucking idiot. Yeah, you don't know that, you fucking racist, you fucking piece of shit. Stupid motherfucker.
Penis man, penis man, penis man. Oh! I just died.
What? How'd you die?
I think I backed into the penis man.
Oh, nice.
Yep.
Nice.
What the fuck? This guy has no head. The enemy took that one, but we'll be back. He didn't have a head. He was headless.
What? What are you talking?
Some headless right. Dude fucking running around. What the hell?
Should have headshot him.
It caught me so off guard. I just walk around the corner and this dude had no head.
Before we put the bot spam chat in, there's so much music shit.
Yep. That's why I wanted the bot spam. Oh god.
Yes! Fuck, dude, that's like 20 minutes, holy shit.
No, dude, I don't want to have to clip this shit again.
You have to.
Oh, where is he?
Oh, gotta go. Big Batman is... I'm out of here. Bye-bye. Scroll down. Go that way. Where the fuck do I go?
Oh, no.
Not that way. I'm dead. Oh, you!
There's some dude. Oh, Karin, where you at? There's three. A few other people on that side. Gotta go.
I downed him.
Nice.
Wait, why'd you kill yourself?
Didn't, I died. We're in the
gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Going back to the front line. You've earned it.
Damn, Hayden's got 2 kills already.
I was just trying to kill myself because I got dinner.
Ah, what? In that case, after this game, I'll go eat something too, so I have to leave it.
Yeah, sounds good.
I got an execute! Oh my god, I got it as well.
In your hands. You're our last active battle asset.
Top strong female.
We've broken their streak. Keep it going.
Female on the hook.
Company. Work clean, work fast. Down to you. Make the agency proud.
Smoked. Enemy on the way.
Good job, CIA. Keep that up or we get to go home.
Enemy is down. Got contact.
MTC is live. Bring the hammer down. You're our last active battle asset. Pull the damn plug. Deconflict and move to exfil.
Tackle. They have us beat.
Soldier. Who's soldier?
Who's what?
Soldier. S-O-L-J-A-H.
No idea.
He's inviting me to a game.
That's how Soldier Boy writes it, I think.
Yeah. But I don't know who it is. Should we go back to the menu and see? I think it might be one of Yadu's mates.
I do not know.
Is there a social tab and...
there. Do you want to back out?
I don't know who it is.
You got this.
Did you join his party?
Oh, I did. Right, it timed out anyway. Is it Amir?
It says Amir's online.
Yeah, is it Amir?
I don't know. It's just invited for me.
Yeah, I think that's his display name.
Oh, what the hell? It is Soldier. What the
fuck? Hey, bro.
Like, this isn't...
This isn't...
Wait, what?
Hey, Star.
What the fuck?
Hey, you know how you wrote to me that I'm really shit, right?
Oh!
You wrote me a message saying I'm shit, yeah?
What the fuck?
I got a message here down the bottom in the fucking party thing that you wrote to me and it says you're shit mate. So down the bottom it says in the party chat you wrote to me it says you're shit mate.
Oh. Well, are you shit?
So let's have a 1v1. Just tell him we'll have a 2v2.
Have
me and my mate Reaper.
Yeah, yeah.
We don't have Modern Warfare.
Shit cancer,
we don't
have multiplayer.
Honestly.
We don't have it. I was still in that lobby talking to him.
Why is he? What is he doing?
I don't know. He wanted a 1v1, but I accidentally. I was gonna keep talking to him, but I left.
I can't be bothered.
Oh, he's back.
Oh my god.
Why do you leave, bro?
It was an accident.
Don't leave. Don't leave. Yeah, don't leave. But no, in all truth, like I'm an Xbox player, alright, and you're on PC, and if I'm that trash and I'm that shit, like, oh, you won't mind going me in repo with you in a 2v2 fucking speedball quickscope.
Oh, we don't have.
You're on PC.
We don't have the full game.
Because most dudes we take in, you know your TTV fucking dudes. Do you want me to send you? I'll send you. Add me as a friend. Are you on fucking shit? I'll send
don't
you some quickscope shit, and you can fuck. Call me trash after you send me 360. I'm not joking. I'm not even joking,
send
bro.
You can send me a friend request on whatever on call.
But why did you send me saying I'm shit? What?
I don't know. It was just something my mate said. I don't know.
Your mate's a dickhead, right? Because fucking how old are you?
So butthurt about it.
All right, man.
truth. How old are you, bro? How old are you?
I'm 20.
Yeah. Well, I got a fucking fucked up KD because I don't give a fuck about my KD, and I take most dudes who have got a 3 KD and I'll fucking clap them, mate. So,
alright.
Like, if you. I'm not even joking. Repo, well, they won't come. Fucking.
I mean, I would do it, but, like, I literally don't have the full game.
I fucking challenged a TTV guy who was on fucking Thingo the other day, who's got about fucking a few thousand fucking followers who was live streaming, and I smacked him by about 15.
Nice.
Right?
Dude,
so.
Sick.
It was nice, but I don't like being called shit.
All right. Well, because, he apologizes. All right. So.
Yeah. Cool. Where is that Scratchy Abyss? Is it? Is he the one who said I'm trash?
No. That was the other guy. I'm Scratchy.
Yeah. Oh, you're Scratchy. Well, what about the other guy? Why isn't he talking?
I don't know.
I can't be arsed talking to him.
Says he can't be arsed.
He doesn't want a bar of it, mate.
He called me out. Like he called me out. Like, and I'm right here. Can you ask Scratchy how much money he made today?
Me? I'm Scratchy.
Oh, you're Scratchtar, whatever you fucking, whatever his name is.
Alright, I'll ask him.
Tim is I'm trash, I want to know how much cash he made.
How much money did you make?
What? None, I didn't work, I don't know.
He says none, he didn't work, so there you go.
How much did he make this week?
It's apparently none of your business, so. There you go.
Well, unless he made about fucking 12k this week, tell him I said he's trash.
All right, I will.
Tell him.
Give him a kiss
him
on
now.
The cheek for me.
Tell him.
Yeah, I told him.
Tell him. Just tell him now, bro.
I literally just said we're on a call
on
right
on Discord.
Now. Yeah.
Give him a kiss
on Discord.
For me.
Yeah.
Just tell him to come to the party, bro.
I don't know. He just doesn't want to.
Because the people you call trash, right? People who aren't trash in life, mate. Like nothing makes him better than me. Nothing makes me better than him, right? So if I look at how he works for $300 a day and I just made fucking $1,500 in 4 hours, he would be trash to me.
Wait, what do you
right?
do that gets you so much money then?
I'm a plasterer, mate. I'm a plasterer.
Nice, dude. That's sick.
I run a big plastering fucking business in Melbourne. So before he goes calling me trash, let's go watch him work for half a year for what I'll make. Right?
Yeah.
So
I'm not joking. Man. No, it's good.
Tell him, bro. I've told him.
I've been talking to him.
Yeah, tell him in fucking 6 days, 1,000 square meter house, I'll plaster it and fucking make 5k
nice
out of it.
My mate's a right? Florer. He does like a wood flooring and shit. So
yeah, in 5 days. Ask him how long it'll take him to work for 25.
Ask him what?
Ask him how long it would take him to get 25k in his pocket.
Probably a while, but.
Well, there you go. So, don't send people messages. Right, all you right. call him trash so when he's got to work
mistakes.
6 months. He's got he's got to work 6 months day in day out while I get to sit with my fucking feet up and fucking make money, mate.
That's sick, dude.
But the challenge is there, mate. If he wants to fucking,
all right, I'll give him a challenge next week. He's got to work. He's got to get over 2k next week, working at a cafe. So
over at a cafe.
Yeah.
He works at a cafe. Does he make coffees?
He makes, I think so, yeah.
Food.
He makes food.
Well, he serves cunts like me fucking 5 times a day.
Yeah.
How's that for trash?
Yeah.
Right? Grind out some fucking coffee beans. Pour some milk in there, mate. Give it a swirl with some sugar, mate.
Yeah.
Hey?
That's it. Yeah.
Fucking. You're a barista too, aren't you?
Me? Nah.
What do you do?
I work at Woolies, man.
Yeah, well, that's all right. That's all right. You're nice, at least. You got some balls who will come to the fuck party. And right. By the way, my name's Soldier, right?
Yeah.
And it's not a gamer name, bro. It's not a gamer name.
That's your real life name.
Shouldn't get Soldier. Called. Nah, nah. Most of my boys used to call me Soldier because I used to fucking smack the fuck. That's why.
I'll watch out.
So, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Just, why doesn't he come to the party, bro? Why stop talking on Discord and party?
I don't know, his mic might not be set up or some shit.
Let's play some fucking Warzone.
Nah, bro, this can't piss me off calling me trash. I want to fucking clap him with a quickscope, mate.
We can't, though. I'd actually be down. That sounds like fun.
You make some money, bro.
Just whoever's party leader, just load it into quads.
Into quads?
Yeah, I don't even take. Oh, we'll, do you know how many JDs I've had, bro?
Do you want to do it? I'm fucking down. These guys are funny ass.
Man, you know me, Reed. I don't fucking care. Suck at this shit. I just go and fucking fly helicopters into cunts.
I think he's the lobby leader, so he has to do it.
And I'm trying to try out and fucking.
Rebirth,
yeah.
This shit's funny as fuck.
Oh, my game nearly crashes in for a second.
What are these dudes, man?
Scratchy's not. I don't mind Scratchy. He's alright.
If he makes... I'm so confused by the situation.
Scratchy's alright. Are we in here? I haven't even got a setup for fucking pool. You said we're going...
Did you mute me already in-game?
I don't have my push to talk on it again.
What happened to rebirth, bro?
I don't know.
Wait, you said quads.
I think rebirth's KO.
Rebirth's quads.
Ah, shit.
Load it in, mate.
Does he want to do rebirth?
Load it in.
Do you wanna back out?
Yeah.
He said back out.
Yeah, I can hear him.
Ah, okay.
Do you know what's really funny? The dude who called me trash is doing exactly what TSA is saying.
What's TSA?
Soldiers Angels, us. Brother. That's us. We like motorbikes and Harleys too.
Oh, nice. These guys are fucking weird.
How long you been on PC for, mate?
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
It got so much worse, didn't it?
Where the fuck did he go? Where do I go? What do I do? Do I hide in one of the cells? Big fat naked man. What do I do to get past big fat naked man?
Oh no.
I think I'm this way. I reload my batteries real quick, sorry.
I'm the third one.
Oh my god.
I don't know how you're fucking doing this with a sniper. Maybe go down one on top of him and then use frost blast. And then dip. Okay, that thing is scary, that is.
Yeah. Woo! Oh, I'm lagging. I think my game just crashed. Sorry, what? Get me the fuck out of here, get me the fuck out of here, get me the fuck out of here. Get duked! Get duked! Where do I go? Connor, where do you go in this little duke hallway?
Oh, you gotta go like all the way to the end and then...
Get back! I found it. Get back!
Oh no.
Loyalty to the party. Loyalty. Oh, it was the last kill. Please don't play the last kill.
AO is secure. All missions ultimate.
Oh, this kid's a sweat. Of course. I never got. I don't remember getting killed by this guy. What?
Put it inside. Wait. Where did it go?
Huh?
I don't have it anymore.
What do you mean?
Picked up the armor box and it's gone.
Oh my god, it disappears, I think.
Well, here's your armor, guys.
I was standing in the wrong side of spawn.
Amia, come on, bro. Come on, bro. What was that? How, dude? Did you see that, Karen?
I don't know how Amir gets away with that shit.
That was the most retarded shit I'd seen.
Pure skill. Pure skill.
That was beautiful. I got a tear in my eye.
Alright. Oh, wait, 30 seconds in the air. We'll go down. Just one guy.
Enemy vehicle!
Don't shoot. There's a guy on the loadout, I think. No, not that one. The one you were just looking at. It was like, I don't know if it's dead, but it's to your left. He's right. Yeah. Oh, he just died.
Is the reason why they think there's bots in the war zone. That wiggle peek. That's the slowest wiggle peek I've ever seen.
There's people to your left. Past those houses then.
He glasses just right.
Made it.
Mia, grab the trophy system and put it down.
Oh my. Lie down. Lie down.
What was the fucking kettle boiling, Karn? What the hell was that?
Hey, I'll push by three people. I just heard a cannonball.
Sorry guys, Bill has never lost a leg.
Ow.
I need never 200. Lost
never lost.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Never lost a gulag, Forger.
You're the wind beneath my wings, Yari.
Fuck is that? Come here, come here. We can buy back Jamal.
Jamal.
Oh nice. Yeah.
Evan, I'll give you an ammunition box if you give me the sniper.
$2 million.
Brigato.
No, I want the sniper.
Who wants 40 sniper bullets?
Alright, I'm not gonna tell you where to...
Thanks, man.
I'm not gonna tell you where the ammo box is.
I just picked it up.
Oh, really bad at hiding.
Oh, they're coming, guys.
Oh, fuck!
Shit, run.
Yeah, run.
There's a loadout that way. Oh my god, there's someone there. Oh, he saw me.
My god, what is happening in this game, dude?
He doesn't even react.
Yeah, and Bill. Bill, just get a car and come for me, please.
I'm coming for you.
I can't believe he freaking landed in stadium. I mean, superstore.
Oh yeah, I have a second chance to make it out of the hood.
Can we please make it out of the hood?
I just want all of us to live for like 2 minutes. Losing ground.
I've also got money.
Just run. Don't worry.
No, 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 no. Oh, fuck.
Guys,
I think I'll
clutch it again.
Hey, can I get a buyback?
It's like a record number of buybacks. I'm not going to that buy station.
I wish you could see how many times you went down.
Oh, there's someone on it. I just saw someone on it.
About speed.
And take the car and just go.
Oh yeah. Welcome back.
Can I drop my money while I'm in the air?
Oh yeah, do it.
I can't.
No. Well, hurry up then.
Yeah, it doesn't let you. Oh yeah, it's prime.
Let me go somewhere far away and start a new life.
Out of the hood.
Away from the hood.
Away from the hood.
Where's the money?
I already put it down, you dumb shit.
Oh, you didn't.
Yeah?
Alright, I'm gonna get these guys in the tower. Just you guys watch.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck, who's shooting?
They're right here.
Oh no. Fuck, they're right now.
Down one.
Second
I killed
ball.
One.
He's on
I'm
the
out of here.
I'm out of here.
Mark me the nearest kick contract.
Oh no.
Where you killed one, there's gonna be another one.
Bill, wait! Too late! I'm coming!
Oh, Bill, you don't need to wait.
Bill, there's no contracts. There's no contracts, but you can go towards them. Enemy
juggernaut. Go, run! No! No! Holy shit.
Wait,
no,
don't
go that way. Don't go that way.
Left.
Yeah.
Evade 100.
It's alright, Aiden's looking back.
Where are you going? Phil, that's the gas!
Oh, fuck!
Get it this way. Get the green.
Hey guys, can I get a buyback?
Oh, fuck. I've never seen something represent 2020 so much as this game.
Guys.
Ah, oh, Juggernaut.
Wait, is that...
I dare you to shoot him, Hayden.
Yeah, sniper Hayden.
Oh, I hit him with a headshot as well.
Oh my god, he's got his whole squad.
That's the only way you can kill a Jug. You have to snipe him from far away.
Oh fuck, they're sniping back.
They're covered.
Oh fuck.
This is a great idea.
Oh shit, there's another team. There's another team on the other side. You're all
that's left. Get it done. Guys, when do I get my buyback?
It's coming. I've got a plan.
Get
on
the right. Get on the right bar.
I've got a plan.
Throw your thing, yeah.
Oh.
I hit myself!
Can I get my buyback?
I didn't see him.
Fuck. What a game. I really enjoyed that.
Can't top it. Can't top that game.
What a game it was.
Do one of you guys want to try the spear above?
Yeah, Hayden will.
Oh fuck. Just lock the door.
Wait, this thing. Oh, guys.
Wait, what are you doing? Close the door!
Top it again, close it!
Jesus Christ, dude. Why'd you open it again? That was so fucking close.
Alright, we're good. Mate.
Oh, she's right there! She's right there.
Where is she?
She's gonna kill me. She's right behind me. Dude, what the hell was that shit, man? Oh my god. Dude, that fucked me up, dude.
Gonna put four.
Hey, dude, good luck.
Oh, what's this? what was that? Dude, that was...
Alright, we're good.
My sanity must be at zero.
I'm going to the truck, boys.
Oh my god, I did! Don't go in there alone, man. No, it's hunting. I think it's definitely has to be EMF. Right. Oh my god! Don't go in there, Yadi.
What's happening?
What happened?
We hear it.
Alright, guys, I know where I am.
Hello?
My EMF in here.
Give me a sign. Dude, she has to be in here. There's no way. She walked out and I locked her out.
Hayden, this is how we get more clips for our next video.
No, dude. It's not there. It's fine. Come get me.
Johnson.
Johnson's baby. How do we live through that shit? What?
No time to sleep on the job.
No way.
Let's go big or go home. And I'm already at home, so I have no other choice.
Is this heli glitching out for anyone else? It's like shaking.
Yeah, it's like wobbling.
It's like
yeah,
it's twerking.
I'm gonna report him for hacking.
Come on, get down, please, get down.
It's too busy twerking to get
down. Bust down, Thunder.
You gotta make the helicopter fly before you can get down. Your
teammate has been marked as a high-value target. Viet, stop looking at the gun and pick it up.
It doesn't...
You're being sniped already,
by the way. Yeah, well. Screw that guy.
Screw that guy.
What the freak? No way.
I told you, you're getting sniped.
Stop going in circles and fly away from where they're shooting you. Oh. Now you're going towards it. What are you doing, Emil? Just go down. Oh my god.
I think it's time to go to sleep. I'm just gonna go to sleep.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Alright, see ya.
Someone right here. I wanna push him.
Someone all the way out there.
Oh. What, behind me? Where is he?
Oh, yeah, there's snipers around.
What the fuck? Holy
fuck! Where is he?
That guy slammed his controller. Daddy, why don't you pick up the gun?
In the safe zone. Check ammo, guns up.
What the fuck?
Dude looked directly at me. He did a fucking budge.
So fucking weird.
Alright, lads, let's get done.
Dude, my cams have been so good.
Someone's coming up the stairs.
It's coming.
Show yourself.
He's coming. I saw him through the window.
Got contact.
Yadi, open the door.
Whoop! He's right here, Hayden. What are you doing?
Was
he was behind the door. Oh, Yadi.
Wait, he was behind
someone
the door?
Someone ran in. Yeah. What the hell was that? There's two of them in there, Hayden. Don't push it. Hayden's gonna die. Enemy
soldier incoming. Hope your mum dies in a whole while.
I got him again,
so you
same
whiff
guy.
Again, Hayden.
Bruh. I killed the same guy twice, and he told me my mum, he hopes my mum dies twice.
The lovely man.
Yeah.
This
guy's, oh my god, there's a team there.
Hey, jump on. Oh no, don't jump on. Okay, please revive me though.
Airstrike.
Oh no, boys, run.
Dude, fuck right off, you fucking pussy, you're so bad! You missed an entire clip! Fucking god.
Holy shit, I've never heard you be that angry before. Holy shit. Fucking hell, man.
Dude, this is awful.
Insane.
Jeez. Calm
fucking
down, man. It's only good.
Farmland wasn't a good ball.
Holy shit, you got so mad.
I was just fucking sick of it, man.
Someone clip that.
Oh, seriously, please clip that. I don't know what I'll say that. Fuck me, that was funny.
He's going to the right. James, he's right, left side of bus. Yep.
You just called out the wrong side, Connor.
James, you trash, alright?
You know, it's time to fuck kids up.
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, boys, I love fucking kids. I mean... Yeah, what are you talking about? You like fucking kids, dude?
Nah.
Neither. I only fuck midgets. Assert dominance, fuck a midget.
Alright, listen up. They couldn't handle us. Stun inbound.
You're fucking pussy girl life, you fucking faggot. No one loves you in real life, honest to God.
I like the there's people running in from the zone.
Ah! Oh my god!
I hate this guy!
There was a little kid as well. Oh my god, that's it jumps. Yeah.
Hey, they got off the deck.
What the fuck?
Hey, looked at someone directly in the face. In front of the people.
He's just trying to do his recon, man.
So fucking cool.
Is this class worthy, Hayden?
What is it? It's very vintage, but...
Oh, this one? Right. Vintage? Ah, I like classic.
Oh, James, you can see like three people! You just stared at
them. Oh my god.
Where are they?
They were at the, like, base of that building.
Oh!
They were like here.
I'm moving.
James just looked at them, like... And they looked at him like a whole 30 seconds.
I that was me comprehending people. Should clip that.
Yeah, they're in that big building.
I had to say something before you reacted.
Alright, they're about to push me.
Can you please clip that though? Like, please clip that.
In a wheelchair through a,
are we making a transforming
wheelchair,
wheelchair
that can basically allow them allow the particular client to stand in a way. And if you can see from this, they would like not to be electronic. So in this case, actually a fully mechanical design project. They would like to be relatively simple and to be able to be built onto a normal wheelchair. So yeah, again, there's an example
wheelchair
there.
Wheelchair just gets up and walks away.
From a more mechatronic side, the improvement of wheelchair control.
Fuck, these people have like genuine problems.
How
we're fucking quickering each topic.
Wheelchairs. How can you make sure it's safe? Basically, what does an improved control for a wheelchair
look like? Just get it
again,
stand up.
Links and things that you can look at. Improving the access for people, access to difficult to access areas who are in wheelchairs by looking at designing a wheelchair.
This whole conversation has just been us laughing. Oh, fuck, nice, Hayden.
Alright, can we shoot down one of these helicopters? I killed him, Hayden. I killed him.
Holy cow, the hell?
Oh my god, dude.
he probably had the same idea.
I love the Hayden the Hayden scream, god damn. Gotta turn that shit.
Should we go
down.
Should we go fire?
Damn.
Moving!
Do we go there?
There's someone in my building.
Someone in my building.
Okay, I'm coming. Where are you?
Let's fucking look at the map.
Throwing a decoy to the left hand side.
Where Hayden is right now.
I think it was a decoy.
Where the fuck did he go?
Beep 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 beep.
Oh, he sounds like it.
No, that was my decoy.
No, that was my decoy.
What? I swear I heard a door fucking open.
I'm pretty sure you're just tripping.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
I knew I heard something. He's broken.
Plating up, he's plating up.
Left, 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 left.
Nice.
I've got you.
God, fucking
oh,
twice
bro,
now.
Flip, flap, floop a doob a bop, a floop a doob a beep, oh flop. Flip, flap, floop a doob a bop, a floop a beep a bop, oh flop. Flip, flip, flap, floop a doob a bop, floop a doob a beep, oh flop. Flip, flap, floop a doob a bop, floop a beep a bop, oh flop. Go back, I want to be monkey.